Syracuse police say a man tried to hide an illegal gun from officers during a fight with his girlfriend. Police were called to the 1500 block of Bellevue Avenue near the Bellevue Mart for a reported domestic dispute on Wednesday afternoon. Officers say that's when they saw the 31-year-old man trying to hide a rifle under the bed. That man is charged with criminal possession of a weapon, endangering the welfare of a child, and more.